Another Grand Seminars YouTube video here, and today we're going to be discussing about the new banners and upcoming banners that are possibly coming and the current state of Grand Seminars. So first off, I wanted to say don't summon on this Cross the Blaze banner. Not worth it. Some of these characters are not that great. Some of them, but Tina, pretty nice. Breaker Nyes is also pretty nice. Jill's also nice. I think she's a Breaker, if I'm not wrong. I don't remember. But do not summon. Just keep saving. Keep saving. Another thing I wanted to touch on is Grand Summoners. Right now, it's just not looking that great. Not many people are really playing it as much as before. I'm sorry. If I do other videos, like for example, if I do different types of videos of different games, I'm sorry. It's just that the game right now, I'm just still waiting for any new item to come out, new stuff. I really, really want new items or new content in the game. Right now, it's just so bland and boring. Same thing they do every time when something new drops. It's just, it doesn't get old. It just gets tiring. Well, we will come back, though. In 23 days, or less than a month, actually, this is ending. The Golden Kamuy collab. So if you saved, it might be the Hero Fest Juno banner or the Hero Fest with the Cross the Blaze. We might get Juno, similar to Decelia, but a little bit better. Save for her. Save, very good character. But right now, GS is not looking that great. I'm not playing it as much right now. Hasn't really caught my attention, but I will definitely make some videos about new, like basically new games. If you see me play new games, I will make these videos about, I don't know, but I hope that they just come out with something in this game. There's really nothing much to do. It's just the same thing when there's a new event, same thing over and over. I just hope that they change it up. New summon animations maybe. Or more, story mode. That would be nice. Other than that, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy. I'm sorry if Grand Summoners right now is just so kind of boring. See you guys in the next video. Peace.